the jokes, I didn't make up the jokes. All the jokes come from Philippine culture. And in a sense, it's our way of laughing at ourselves. Also understanding ourselves a little bit better. And not taking ourselves too seriously. I mean, mine is a culture that's very complicated and has a lot of problems. And yet we're able to sing and dance and find happiness amidst this totally screwed up society. And jokes, to me, represent best that attitude that we have towards life. And I wanted to bring out these cultural touchstones, which jokes are, at least to the Filipinos, and work with them. But, you know, jokes are just jokes, and, you know, they're all corny, or we know many of them. But I wanted to make them far more than that. So the characters within the jokes develop as the jokes are told. The joke becomes one of the many linear narratives within the book. And, you know, I mean, to me, what's funny about the jokes aren't necessarily the punchlines. So I wanted to subvert this idea of the joke being all about the punchline. To me, what is funny about the jokes are the situations, or the way that the character is earning isip, for example, or his son Boy Bastos, how they're able to negotiate life and, you know, the funny things that they do, the absurdities. I mean, life is absurd. Life in the Philippines is even more absurd. And I just wanted to be able to tease out those absurdities so that we could, number one, understand the Philippine culture a little bit better, but number two, also understand ourselves a little bit better as well.